umuntu lofile sihloko leso lenda ukukhuluma ngaso lapho khona sitawubuka ukuthi umuntu lofile kwentekani ngaye basi lapho kathi khuluma kube bekungavuka bonke abantu labafile labasemathuneni babuye bateke usidekela ukuthi kwentekani ngale emva kwekufa akekho nalo yedwa lobe angeke aphenduke afune ukuthi matanisa nenkosi Jesu ngoba kulukhuni kumatima ngale kufeni nawo ake sengiqale ngelendaba lena ngikuchazele kunalo mnye umfokati lekithi kahoho lo babe bekane mabhasi kule khasile itali endlulile kwafika isikhathi sakhe wase uyafa lo babe in fact ngeke ngitsho kwafika isikhathi sakhe ndawuthi wafa wasinakafile emabhasi achutshwa ngumbana wakhe kepha nalo mbana wakhe ubese uyafa nasafile lo mntana wakhe abese lawo mabhasi sekaya enda ngathi ashabalala avukile nyalo sekavuke ngebantu babe ngebantu babakhe loyo babe now lokwendeka ke inako ngalesikhathi lo babe lo mdzala lo ngiyena msungulwa lamabhasi afile emaswati lawa lahamba yawuthenga ngale ntara sifane kunelipali kamjoqo athi ayawuna kanjani ayawuthenga eplazini kamjoqo ayawuthenga whatever la yakuthenga adibana nalendvodza le lendvodza lena la eswatini ingcwatshiwe ifile kodwa kamjoqo iyaphila iyasebenda kamjoqo iyasebenda now nayike lindle ngifuna kuyiveta ufile la ungcwatshiwe lo muntu la eswatini kodwa ngale kamjoqo uyasebenda let me tell you what is happening ngalesikhathi nje ufa sikhathi sakho singakefiki ofa futhi ungena Jesu lokwentekako njalo ngema weekend bathakathi nema devil worshipper all those people bahlangana le emathuneni ngekwehlukahlukana etindzawo ngetindzawo bayothenga le mphefumulo yalabantu laba labafile isikhathi sabo singakafiki bayithatheke leyo mphefumulo leyo nakuqhamuka laba bantu ke noma bosho uma business noma banikade emasonto noma banikade emaplus esikhisi bathi awuthwala bafuna kuba nemali bafuna kuba isebenzi kukhishwa labantu labo ke labafile esikhathi sabo singakefiki abanikwe bona bahambe bayosebenza ingako lo babe lona lowafa anemabhizinisi wavuka ngale uyasebenza ngoba ufa esikhathi sakhe singakafiki uyagalelwa njengenkomo ashaywe asebenze ubonaka titeoloti ibona ngathi iyaphithitela nje abantu abapheli khona kuyathe kusuke kusebenza labantu laba labefile esikhathi sabo singakafiki ngibo labagijima netitradi behla benyuka balanze customer atongena lapho kuleto didololedo ngumsebenzi wabo bayagcilateka wafa nje isikhathi singakefiki ubasigcile nalabo emaselebrity uthola ukuthi ukhipha nje ingoma yinye lengathathi nakahle 1-2-3 so njingile so ulapha etu lapha basebenza ngalabo bantu labo bathi baya kule nyanga ukuthi basebenze tibanike labantu lemphefumulo yalabantu laba labefile isikhathi sabo singakafiki labanye kudzeke basacrifice makusoku sacrifice ngemuntu kusacrifice ngemuntu wena usuke laba sacrifice ngawe sikho isikhathi sakho singakafiki uyawusebenza le embili maka sacrifice ngawe nje usuka sacrificela ukuthi wena uyawuba sisebenzi uyawusebenza nangabe unel plus wena uyawuba simba sale plazini lakhe uyasebenza ngiyethemba nikubonile kusithe nakufika emaplazi emoba lapha kumayiwane bonhla ngiyavuka etongela indzawo leto kwadlanga kuthakatha kakhulu lapho kwaze kwavela na TV lomnye umndeni wakahlophe nangikhumbula kahle kuthiwa udume ngekuthakatha noma bakahlophe sengikhohlwele sibonga noma mamba khona lapho bawushisa takhamtiti ushisa lo mndeni loyo ngeke uthi udume ngekuthakatha uthebula abantu labantu babonakala basebenza lemaplasini bufakazi lobo awufi ngoba umuntu uhlukene kathathu bekunene kunemphefumulo kunenyama kunamoya so inyama iyaphasi iyadliwa dibungu netintuthwane umphefumulo ngolo lothathwa ngulethi nyanga ndihambe ndiyawusebenzisa ngolo losetyenziswa ngisathane unikwe bantu badlale ngawe wehle wenyuka etitradini noma usemaplazini uyasebenza ngile mphefumulo yalabantu labafile le wafa nje kungakholwa ubowadi ukuthi wena uyawubasigcila ayikho into le njengekuthi uthi ubalekela inhlupheko tangala ngcono ufe utawuphumula akunakuphumula in fact usuke uti mixa etinhluphekweni ntaphakaze kungcono na unetinkinga tangala mhlabeni usakhona ukudisolva usakhona ukuthi usesenayo emathuba ukuthi ungatincoba kodwa wakhetha kufa sikhatsa kusangafiki uyawuba sisebenzi ngoba uyawuthengwa umphefumulo wakho uhambe uyosenjetiswa usenjetiswe babuyela abanye bakhulume manga bathi udlodi ufuna in ufuna in kanti wena ubhizi uyasebenda le ubhizi uyasebenda usebenda khona mhlamba kwamjoqo kuyavakala uyasebenda kulukhuni umatini. Now let me tell you this thing. Kumntu okwaleke ukuthi keke uthi unake indlalo diphatha ngayo labanye abantu bafela emabhareni bafela emathavini abayinaki impilo. There is nothing more precious than life. Life is the most precious thing because ngale kwekufa uyawudibana nento longazange soyibone lo ngeke usakhona kuyirivesa usuke unelithuba lekurivesa naw sesengala unelithuba lekusodat inkinga takho naw sesengala waze weqa waya ngale akusenathuba lekusova le, 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 todwa inkinga leto sewunetinkinga phakathi naphakathi wena kuyavakala. Nginibekisele ngenzaba yakamjoqo ngathi ngala eSwatini sathi usufile babe banibani samngcwaba kanzi ngale uyavuka nakakubulala ngemthakathi ubulala lenyama lomndeni wakini ungcwaba lenyama wena uyavuka uyahamba uyosebenda uhamba lomphefumulo wakho uyosebenda le noma uyosebenda etitolo uyosebenda emabhareni uyosebenda emaplazini uyosebenda kubodiji laba kumikise khona uyosebenza. I wish uhosta babe Dlamini Major Vithu nami kule topic lena sikhulume nje ngemlofile because yena uyinyanga aphindze abe ngumfundisi. Ngiyabelieve lokho ukuthi wathi kakhulu ngalokho. Sitayuchazele emashwadi ukuthi ekufeni akudlalwa. Bona leli bethwele laba bathwele ngale mphefumulo yalabantu. Labo bantu labo bayasokola kuyakhalwa ngale bayafisa kubuyela emuva akuna reverse ngoba wafa ufile kuyavakala. Ngiyafisa kumhosta lo iTsunami ngoba ngiyathi ukuthi iyakwathi kusebenza nangetipoko yona kuyavakala. Angathi lo silisa ungalithola njani ngoba ngikhashana ngikhona seSwatini but nje ngiyafisa lo si sengike ngikhulumise sengike ngimhoste sikhulume le topic le igama lenkosi malibongwe. Amen.